A man convicted of killing his wife and stepdaughter has now been charged in a cold case from 1988 in Lawrence County. We're going to show you 59-year-old Regis Brown. He is charged with criminal homicide in the death of 45-year-old Bryce Tompkins back in 1988. Hunters found Tompkins' body in the Neshannock Creek near Dilworth Avenue in Hickory Township. Right now, Brown is in jail in Erie. In September, he pleaded guilty to stabbing his wife and stepdaughter to death in March of 2018.